And these diseases, the cancer and what other diseases, these are very complex things. These are complex issues, and it is not possible to trace it to one particular reason or the other. Even the foods you eat can cause the cancer. They are carcinogenic foods. How do you know what person is it and what? So you need to do a very systematic analysis of all of these things before you actually draw a conclusion. Okay, this is the reason why it has happened. So we should not be jumping to conclusions. You need to do a systematic study. Systematic study as a scientist. I mean, this person said that this is an NGO. As if in, scientists are all not, have no integrity of their own. It is, they go to research for money. They go to research for the sake of science. They generate knowledge. So therefore, it is not, to be misunderstood that way. Scientists want to look at science, to generate knowledge with a pure mind. Okay, so therefore, I don't think they buy the argument that if it is done by some NGO, the industries are financing a particular research, but the scientists are not going to give up his original integrity for the science.
Professor Hosford has just widened the definition of the NGO.